Hi guys, I'm here with the Dollar Tree haul. I just did my Bath & Body Works video, but I'm gonna show you a couple things I got at Dollar Tree. We're gonna start with this nail polish holder, which I thought was pretty cool, but I'm a little nervous because it balances under your hand. So you do a little here thing, except all the way back, and then you stick the nail polish in there. I'm so bad with nail polish. I have a feeling that I'm gonna be like, what? And then like a what? And then the whole thing is gonna be upside down, just not thinking. We'll see. But for a dollar, like, you know, these are sold everywhere else. And I got purple because everything's purple in my girly office space. I don't know. It was supposed to be a makeup room, but because work from home. So here we have psoriasis cream. I have scalp psoriasis and my husband generally just has dry skin. So I was hoping this would work because we've used the other stuff from this brand. And I think I've actually hauled this before, but we use the other stuff from this brand and we really like this brand. It's Dr. Sheffield. It's not, Dr. Sheffield. It's not a Dollar Tree brand. So that also made me wanna try it. And you get a good amount. I can hear it here actually. Let me see. Okay, it expires 11/2021. So that's good. But this is the tube. Oh, that is smaller than I thought. But if it works, oh, it has 2% salicylic acid. I try to tell people stuff like that because I'm allergic to salicylic acid. If I have like a really bad pimple that needs to go away immediately, I'll still use it anyways. And I'll just take a Benadryl a couple hours afterwards. Here we have the Coralite Pain Relief Cream. And Coralite is not a Dollar Tree brand as well. We have tried this before and it definitely works. I wanna show you how small it is because we were kind of surprised. This is the actual product. It is so small, but you don't need that much. And just be aware that it is a little greasy. So if you're putting this on, don't go to sleep or put on clothing over it. So just wear some shorts and walk around the house or something. But that's just for general aches and pains. We're pretty young, so we don't have too many of those. A Premier Protein in the caramel, and that is 11 ounces for a dollar. So that's really good. I picked up some Scotch Magic Tape. This is my favorite tape. I love wrapping gifts. So I was thinking about starting doing that on this channel. Anytime we give the gift, do a wrapping thing or having a wrapping seasonal episodes. Are these episodes? But pretty much showing you guys how I wrap and what I use. And I do prefer this Scotch Magic Tape. You get it at Dollar Tree. It has a matte finish and that's what I like about it. They do sell 2 for $1. The red Scotch Tape, which is still a name brand, but it is shiny. So you kind of notice it on your gifts. And this is the second one. And then they have the Dollar Tree brand, which is Jot. Do not. If that wordplay will help you, if it says Jot, do not. And that's only for the tape, because it doesn't like this part. You sit there trying to rip it, you have to use scissors. Then I got the cocoa creams per another YouTuber's recommendation. So I don't know what these taste like, but, and I'm not a huge fan of chewy caramel, but they were like, oh, they're so good. So here we are. Look, I buy stuff based off of YouTubers too. And then we have the pumpkin spice. This is a limited edition, so I had to get one at least. I'm hoping I don't love any of these because, you know, that way I won't have to buy anymore. I got the sugar-free caramel coffee, and these are the typical round ones. They're hard. I got sugar-free just because I'm kind of trying to watch my weight. Whole different problem, but trying to watch my weight. So anytime that I can get the sugar-free, I do. And of course the limited edition ones, there was also a caramel apple. I'm not a caramel apple person, but there was a caramel apple in the limited edition chews, but I don't, neither one was sugar-free. So that was not even like, it wasn't an incentive to try it, but I had to try pumpkin spice because I am a big pumpkin fan. Hence all the candles on this channel. Speaking of being a big pumpkin fan, haha, I have this Thankful and Blessed. I think it's backwards to you guys, but this was a dollar and I wanted to give it a try because the current sign I have, I did get from Dollar Tree about 3 years ago and it just doesn't really go anymore. So I wanted to try this and I feel comfortable trying everything for a dollar. So And I tell people that all the time. Like, I'm not one of those people who's gonna, you're not gonna see me trying something for $20. Like, I will try a lot of stuff from Dollar Tree for a dollar, but what we're not gonna do is be like, oh, if it didn't work, it was just $20. No, ma'am. Okay. My husband picked up these plates because we're out of paper plates and we need to go find some somewhere else. That's a 20 pack and it's name brand, it's hefty. And then finally, I got these two frames because the black frames that I hauled previously just didn't work in the space that I thought they would. So these are gonna work a lot better. I have a really good feeling. But yeah, that's everything. Really, really short Dollar Tree haul. I'm trying to think, do I have anything else for you guys? I have some stuff in the mail that I'll be showing you later. But if you like this video, if you like any of my videos, please subscribe below. And I also check out the Bath & Body Works video I just did on the candles. So I think I did it a day ago. But check that out because it's very informative of all the new pumpkin like foodie scents that just dropped. Okay, don't forget to subscribe.